A simply supported beam of span L carrying central point load P and having flexural rigidity EI. Find the slope at support using strain energy method. So for that, for this we need to apply imaginary couple at support. That means here P, if you apply couple here like this, imaginary couple Q, after finding this support reactions, we will get due to this P by 2, due to this anti-clockwise Q, clockwise couple should develop. That means here plus, that means upside Q by L, and here downside, that means minus Q by L. These are the support reactions. This is L by 2, this is L by 2. This is the imaginary couple, because we need a slope at this point. Now, first we will find the strain energy. Strain energy means, first for this first right portion, take x distance from right, then strain energy equal to integral 0 to L by 2, here to here only, first 0 to L by 2, and M is P by 2 minus Q by L into x, that is the M due to this, and plus Q. This point load into distance and this couple also. That is the M. So M square by 2EI into DX plus then left portion from left X, if you take to cover this left span of L by 2, bending moment is P by 2 minus, this is P by 2 minus, not minus, plus Q by L into X. This is the M, M square by 2 EI dx is the strain energy. So this is the total strain energy for entire beam. Now delta equal to dou U by dou Q, that equal to integral 0 to L by 2, 2 times of P by 2 minus Q by L into X plus Q into differentiation of this expression again with respect to Q means 1 minus X by L. DX divided by 2EA plus integral 0 to L by 2. Here 2 times of P by 2 plus Q by L into X into differentiation of inside with respect to Q is X by L, dx by 2EA, 2 to gets cancelled, this 2 also, this 2, then put imaginary load Q equal to 0. Now delta equal to integral 0 to L by 2, that is Px by Q0, that means Q0 remaining, Px by 2 into Px by 2 into here 1 minus X by L dx by EA, 1 by EA keep outside, plus 1 by A integral 0 to L by 2, here also putting Q0, Px by 2L, Px by Pxx, Px square by 2L, Px. Now splitting here, 1 by A integral 0 to L by 2, Px by 2, Dx minus integral 0 to L by 2, Px square by 2L, D dx plus integral 0 to l by 2 px square by pl dx. So this second term and third term both are same with different signs. That means this and this will go away, get cancelled. That means that equal to 1 by ei p by 2 x integration is x square by 2 0 to l by 2. That equal to p by 4 ei x square means l square by 4. That equal to p l square by 16 ei. P l square by 16 ei is the theta. This is not delta, sorry. This is theta. Theta rotation. So theta equal to p l square by 16 ei. That is the slope at support.